Long ago in a dusty village full of hunger, pain, and strife, a man came forth with a vision of truth and the way to a better life. He was convinced he had the answer, and he compelled people to follow along. But the hunger never vanished, and the man was banished, and the village dried up and died. At a time when wise men peered through glass tubes towards the sky, the heavens changed in predictable ways, and one man was able to find that he had thought he found the answer, and he was quick to write his revelation. But as they were scrutinized in his colleagues' eyes, he soon became a mockery. Don't tell me about the answer, 'cause then another one will come along soon. I don't believe you have the answer, I've got ideas too. But if you got enough naivety and you got conviction, then the answer is perfect for you. Choking on his discharge, overwhelmed by industry, searching for a modern day savior from another place, inclined toward charity. Everyone begging for an answer without regard to validity. The searching never ends, it goes.